Fox just called the police on me yesterday. He tried sending me to jail. I drove away. I'm coming home now. Somehow I escaped, but I feel like things are gonna get worse.